Hello everybody, today we are playing Seven Nights Ghosts, which is a horror game where our roommate is a ghost, a very cute ghost, may I add. So let's get the show on the road. You cat. About 3 hours from Tokyo by the bullet train and local train, I finally arrive here. For the next 7 days, I will live alone in this company housing until the mass production starts up at the factory is completed. Note on the company housing should be in the living room. Let's check it first. Huh? Oh. Hmm. Very nice place. A note is placed. Perhaps there's a note on the company's housing. This is Sato from the property management office. Once you have checked in, please check the following. Water flow in the kitchen, light beside the bed, lighting in the room, lighting in the shower room. If you have any questions, please contact us. Okay. It seems like I haven't been used for a long time. I'm sleepy, so let's get this over with. Mission objective. Information of company housing facility. Huh? Oh. This is my phone. This is property management's office, as I informed you in advance, the demolition of the property will start once you have checked out after 7 days. If there's something left behind, it will be discarded. Please be careful, Sato. Welcome to the haunted company housing. You will be the last residents here. Haunted. Ooh. What's this? What is this stuff? I'm gonna do the horror trope and do that. Wait, what's with? Oh, smudges. I hope this isn't permanent. Not me nitpicking or anything, it's because I wear glasses. If I see this much smudging, I lose it. Clean it ASAP. Alright. Check to see if there's any water. Run around smoothly. Confirmation of the water supply is complete. Yes. Don't want to waste water now, do we? Alright. I am no reflection. I am vampire. New light switch. Ah, the smudges. Hello? Bathroom lighting looks fine. What is that? What is that in the mirror? Turn. I can't turn. Oh no. Oh no. She's getting closer. Just walk away from the mirror. Well, seems like it's all in my head. If only that was true. Whoa. Okay, I'll admit, probably good scare. Got some lights. What? Wait, what? Oh no, I can't move my head. What's going on? Oh, that's all I can do. I'm so dead. You're gonna grudge me, aren't you? I was gonna get grudged. The bed lighting. Yep. The lights work, buddy. That side lamp seems fine. All right. This is a great question. Nope. I ain't gonna get ringed. Maybe it's moving by itself. Is it a malfunction? Is that the remote? In the corner? I think I saw it. Oh boy. I think I already know where it is, buddy. I'll save us. I think I saw it was in that corner. Right there. Yep. And I got around to turn off the TV. I've done all the checking. I'm going to bed. No question. We both know what it is. This TV is my function, right? I'll call the property manager office tomorrow. Don't know what it is. Don't lie. Oh shit, that jump scared me. Hi. What are you doing? What are you doing? Doing it. Okay, offerings to the dead. Okay. Looks like I was left off the hook. You, sir, need to go Dunkin' Donuts ASAP. Mission accomplished. Ooh. Day 2. I came home after a day's work. Seems the rumors about this room are well known, even the factory. You see the ghosts? I was asked three times. Everyone laughed so hard when I replied I was attacked and robbed of my donut. This room is even more worse than rumor, but there's no other place to sleep. I'm trying to stay calm until the last day. All those smudges. Another extra job. Mission objective, check inventory of supplies. Sat up from the property management office, I'm sorry. It's so late at night for the demolish. We'd like to fix some equipment in the room. I asked to check the inventory. And it's on insurance. Oh, excuse me. Cell tape. Thank you for your help, please. Take a cute risk. Set up. Saw. File. Sticks. Like empty rusty shovel. Let's go for obvious. What was that? Ah, crap. If I was a And if I'm mostly fucking in the kitchen. Canned food. You were in the bathtub, weren't you? But yep, you're in there. Nope. And days in the bathroom. Sis. Yep. I'll read that later. Yep, there we go. Oh, it's well made stack people toy. The previous occupants leave it behind. That's a stack people toy. That sounds like a real bug. Tape. Where's the tape? I'm so lost. Oh man, where the hell is it? You can screw off. Oh my god. Send in. Contact Mrs. Sutter. That will be early too. Jump scare. No. Oof. Hi. Go. That's just a toy. Shut up, fool. Yes, she does. Open your big mouth. You're so dead. I'm very good with bugs. Mission complete. Whew. Okay. Okay, game plan, my guy. You need Dunkin' Donuts and a bunch of cockroaches living with you. I bet that'll be enough to scare her away. Nasty, but do what you gotta do. Day 3. I bought yesterday is gone. Gee, I wonder who did it. Who could have done this? It's her. She did it. If that's true, this donut I bought today is Target too. I have to hide it somewhere. Hide the donuts. I know we can hide them in your stomach. Start munching away. Yeah, who's bugging? Okay. You guys can read that. You can pause and read. I don't think I get that luxury. I saw you. Oh, I thought we really had to hide doing this. Oh shit! Mission failed, donut lost. Ow. I think I just spawned in. She just like spawned in where I was at. Yeah, so too. No. But the food container wasn't with the lid. What's wrong with you? No. No, I saw that. The container. Let's do it in. I just want to clean the container before I put it. No, I don't know. Yeah. Oh no, let's ask Sato. Maybe he knows. Aha. Okay, yep. You in the bathroom? Nope. Spilled up, clean now. I just need to hide the donut when she's not looking. Needs to attract her attention. Yeah, saw that. The bird, the bird. Oh. How about the cat? Oh man, she wants that donut. What item does that be? You're in the bathroom? Fuck! Donut lost. Damn it. You. It's you. Okay. It's donut is safe. I'll have donut for breakfast before I go to work tomorrow. I will let my boss enjoy my during business trip. They can't wait any further. That, no way. Please, please return the precious. Return it. Please, please. No, $5 down the drain. No, all is lost. Yep. Are you sure his mission is accomplished? So this sure doesn't feel like it. Water in the instant noodle. The instant noodles at midnight, it's so unhealthy. But I'm so tired today. Let's just eat whatever I want and go to bed. I can't find chopsticks. That's strange. I was here yesterday. No, where did she hide? No kidding, the noodles will get soggy. Mission objective, find a substitute. Chopsticks. Oh no. Yeah, Sato. I think I remember seeing something. Aha! Oh wait, it's a file. No. Where's that soldier? Aha, saw that. Yeah. Am I done? Nope. How about... No. What's this? Yeet. How are you? Yeah. You. Crap. Just slam it. Bucks chicken. Yeah, pliers. Yeah, give me them chopsticks. Yeah, stomachache later. Whoa. Got my chopsticks and my forks back now. That girl, she's just messing with me. You're gonna jump me, aren't ya? Crap, I don't have a doorknob. Am I gonna die now? I'm gonna ask you a question. Why didn't you go to heaven? Whoa. Hey, we're communicating. That's a start. I always wanted to live with a good-looking man. By the way, you're not good-looking. Ow! Ow! That hurts my feelings. I see. Mission accomplished. Doesn't feel like it. My feelings are hurt. The next donut you're gonna get from me is a plain old donut. No sprinkles, no glaze, just a plain donut. A5. What is that? It's in front of the direction of the TV. What you do? The cat figure in this place besides the TV. Did she drop it? Its tail is broken off. Looks like she's in shock. Prepare the cat figure. Yeah. Conveniently, there's a light. Jump scare time. You're gonna drag it, aren't you?
Yep.
I knew it. I was surprised. You were. I wasn't. My flashlight. I think there was of loot. There it is. No. No. What is that? No. Damn! She got depressed. I can tell. Son of a bitch! I think that little stick that's in that drawer is it. That's a liar. Shit. Well, that was too close. I got a file in it. There we go. Now I have to file away, file the glue, stick it out and clean it. Lady, I'm trying to fix your toy. Or statue. No. Come on. That's not good. Gotcha. Okay, you're gonna spawn there now. No. Right there. Aha. And also bull. No. Stay there. You're gonna be right there. Oh no. Swapping spawn points. No. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, okay. I gambled on that last part. Repair is complete. I think she. Beautifully. Oh. Well, baby girl, I fixed your cat. I repaired it because it looked repairable. Sorry, was it unnecessary? Was very happy. Yes, that was mission accomplished. That filing was more scary to do than her. A6. Life here is nearly over. I was surprised to meet a roommate that I learned a lot about how to deal with her. However, according to the schedule, this room is scheduled to be demolished after 2 days. I'm a little concerned about what will happen to her after the demolition. Oh shit, she's right there. Speak to her. She's up to mischief again. Fine time of rest. Sticky note on the table. The closet. Yes, you are in the closet. Hey, that's not fair. Are you making me? Like that? Oh, okay. Resolution. Frustration. Something. I think I saw in the restroom. Holy shit. What's this? Huh? Hello. It's hot. Bath. She's in the bath. Yep, she's spawning right there. Something missing. The other thing about the bathroom. Hello. 15F5TV. Come on. Okay. Oh, I see some numbers. That's not fair. Hello? The bugs. Oh my god, that was quite the time consuming puzzle. Ugh. What's gonna happen now? Good question. Yeah. Didn't we do this on night two? Oh shit, she went for it. Huh? So this was all that trouble was. Couldn't just say to brew coffee. Or was it tea? Can I have it? Oh, this is your way of saying thank you. You sure have a funny way of showing it. Those were your last two. Thank you so much for this. She made was heartwarming. Tomorrow was last night in this room. Machine complete. Man, that whole bathroom. Oh, give me a headache. Day 7. She's in a bad mood. She's been like this since I got back. She keeps taking it out on the furniture trip. I'm sure she knows that tomorrow this room will be demolished. My guess is she's probably... Hey, not the TV! There's something I really need to tell her. Anyway, I need her to calm down for once. The battery has run out of charge right now. Tell the truth, mission objective. Holy shit. Like a corner? Really? I gotta be stuck like this? I don't care what message you have to say. Yep. What a way to spend the last day. Well, at least I'm not filing me. That cat. Oh, that was scary. Fuck. Yeah, to tell the truth. Come on, charger. Shit, I'm dead. I was so close. Cheater! Cheater! Holy shit. Oh, I was holding my breath there. I'd like to charge them. And we're dead. Yep, I was right. That's not funny. As you probably know, this room will be demolished tomorrow. I probably won't see you again. So now I have something very important to tell you. I'm not gonna spell it right. You work for the same company as I do, and this stay here at the company housing as well, and died in this room 5 years ago. And this is my prediction. This reason you haven't gone to heaven is not because shacking up with good-looking men. It's because you have some other regret, some unresolved issue in your life. Do you recognize it? Cat from the intro. Her name is Nia, and I got her from Mr. Omada 5 years ago. You were Nia's original owner, weren't you? Oh. After you passed away, Nia had nowhere else to go. I was taken in by Mr. Giacomo. Come on. You don't have. But he couldn't take care of her long. His daughter was found to be allergic to cats. And I had joined the company at the right time. I was given the opportunity. Because I had already taken care of several cats at my family's temple. Passed away 2 weeks ago. She had an enlarged thyroid gland. It's a disease that affects a lot of older cats. She passed away peacefully in her sleep, surrounded by other cats. She had sweet tooth just like you. She often nibbled on just the Japanese sweets I left in the living room. It was more with great care at my parents' house. should accomplish. Ooh. Yep, that was quite the heart-stopping mission, figuratively and literally. So, afternoon. A staff from the Priority Metro office and HMD came and disposed of all also goods. I really don't have a problem going home now, but I kind of helped them finish up. Hasn't been seen since last night. Well, time to go. Did it finally. Check out from the room. It's a cat figure. It has to be, was supposed to be scarred, so I took it. Is the portrait? Yep. What should I get? A smartphone. Take it. He's in my house. That's time to check out. Seem to have misunderstood something. I told you what is true is that Nia has been on my mind for a long, long time. I stayed in this room because I really wanted to live together with a good looking guy. When she showed up as the last residence in this room, I was disappointed. From the bottom of my heart, after all, my dream didn't come true until the very end. Well, this 7 days were not so bad in their own way, considering you tried to kill me throughout all those 7 days. As for Nia, I want to thank you again. Thank you for taking care of her to the end instead of me. She was very shy and I thought she would never miss anyone but me. In the picture, Nia seemed to be enjoying her new environment very, very much. I suppose a little surprised that she could get along with other cats. I guess she must have been very comfortable in your home. I was a little jealous, but I was relieved that Nia seemed happy. Thank you for making Nia happy. It's time for me to leave this room. I let my wild side out during your stay. It's been a while since I had my favorite sweets. I got to see you in the picture again. And on top of that, I was able to enjoy my life with you, even if it was only for a little while. There's no reason for me to stay here any longer. Thank you for your 7 day business trip. Thank you for everything. Take care of yourself. Preparation for a good looking man is amazing. I think there are more important factors to consider when you choose a man than his face. For example, if you stay calm even when there's a ghost next to him. Are you going already? Wait. I want you to have this. The tail hair I got from Nina's corpse. Ah, I want you to have it. I'll return Nina to you. I think she won't want that. Now that we have indie number one, it's time to move on to indie number two. The donut. Finally enjoy it. Huh? Hey. Home? If it's a yummy donut, you're just gonna take the donut and leave, aren't you? Ooh. Is it one of those indirect kisses? Hey, there's Nina. Yeah. That was Seven Nights Ghost. And I admit, I love it. It has that right balance of fear as well as beauty. And regardless of which option you pick at the end, the ghost lady gets a happy ending, whether it's in the afterlife or gets herself a new man. Wink. My only gripes about this game was those smudges on the lens and that puzzle on day 7 or day 6. But yeah, it's quite a solid game. And just proves more that indie games are starting to shine. Until next time. This is Rock Gaming saying goodbye and have a great day.